If you are eligible to receive the vaccine, and your preferred vaccine provider uses the Vaccine Administration Management System, VAMS, this video provides a walkthrough of self-scheduling your vaccine appointment in VAMS. This video is approximately 10 minutes in length. Tap or mouse over the video playback portion of your screen to reveal settings, including closed captioning. You can adjust caption settings by clicking the gear icon. You can also jump to a specific section of this video by tapping or mousing over the video playback portion of your screen to reveal the chapter titles of each section and their starting points, or you can use the timestamp links down in the video description. For the most up-to-date information about vaccine access and information, please visit ct.gov/COVID-vaccine. The Department of Health website can be translated into multiple languages. In the upper right-hand corner, there is a language drop-down. Click the drop-down and select your preferred language. The website has a vaccination site search box to locate a vaccination site through the Connecticut COVID vaccine finder. Enter a zip code into the search box and press the Go button. Search results will show clinics nearest the zip code entered. You may choose a vaccine provider by scrolling through the results. Some locations offer online scheduling through their own website. Some through the Vaccine Administration Management System, VAMS, and others allow scheduling by phone. Included in the listing will be providers that allow walk-up vaccinations, with no appointments required. You do not need to use VAMS if your preferred vaccine provider is scheduling with a different method or offers walk-up vaccination. VAMS is a secure, web-based tool provided by the Center for Disease Control, CDC, that can assist you in scheduling your appointment. VAMS can be used on computers, tablets, and other mobile devices with internet access. VAMS provides a secure and easy way for vaccine-eligible individuals to search for nearby vaccination clinics and schedule an appointment. Answer eligibility screening questions. Schedule and track follow-up vaccination appointments for vaccinations that require a second dose. Receive automated reminders for appointment confirmations and cancellations by email or text, and receive a vaccination certificate that may be viewed and downloaded. VAMS can only be accessed on the most current stable browser version of Microsoft Edge, Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, and Safari. VAMS works best in the Google Chrome browser. Do not use Internet Explorer. VAMS also works on mobile browsers on your smartphone. If your preferred provider is using VAMS, you will be directed to the COVID-19 Vaccinations VAMS support website from the Connecticut Vaccine Finder search listing for your provider. If you already have a registered account with VAMS, you can log in with the button at the top of the page. If you do not have a registered account, scroll down to the Find Appointment button, where you will search for and schedule an appointment. To view VAMS pages in Spanish, click the icon on the top right of the screen. You can press this button at any time to switch back to English. You can log into VAMS if you already have an account by clicking the VAMS Recipient Login button. On the VAMS home landing page, you will have three options. You can schedule for your first dose of vaccine, you can schedule a second dose for vaccines that require more than one dose, even if you received your first dose at a provider that does not use VAMS, or you can manage appointments. There are pre-scheduling questions to help you find a clinic and schedule an appointment. Questions with a red asterisk are mandatory. All information will be secure and stored safely. Note, Connecticut will be listed as the state where you want to get vaccinated. If needed, you can change the state by using the drop-down menu. You will be asked, have you ever received a COVID-19 vaccine? If you answer yes, you will be asked, which vaccine did you receive? And you will enter your prior vaccination date. If you have received the Johnson, Johnson & Johnson, COVID-19 vaccine, you do not need to schedule a second appointment, as this only requires one dose to be complete. Answer the questions for your situation Then you will check the box confirming your selections, and click the Next button. You will then be taken to the search page. Enter a zip code, and range of miles around that zip code to search within, then click the search button. A listing of clinic results will appear sorted by distance. Each clinic listing shows the earliest possible appointment date at each clinic, and the vaccine manufacturer available. Select a clinic to view the clinic, address, operating hours, earliest possible appointment date, and vaccines carried. When you have found a clinic that works for you, select the clinic, and click the Next button. Here you can select a preferred date and time for an appointment. Once you select a preferred date and time, click the Next button to review. This page will show you the clinic, appointment date, and time you have selected. Click the Submit button to continue registering your appointment. Note, your selected time slot will be held for 20 minutes to allow you to finalize your appointment by providing your personal information. On the top right of this page, you will see the timer for your appointment hold. Enter your personal information and click Continue. If your information has never been registered in VAMS before and is not found by the search, you will click the Register for Vaccine button. If your information is found, you will be prompted to log into VAMS instead. You will now answer a series of questions about demographic information, contact information, communication preferences, insurance information, and emergency contact information. Questions with a red asterisk are mandatory. Once you have entered your information, you will be given the option to create an account within VAMS or continue as a guest. If you select Yes, you will be sent a communication to your preferred method of contact, email or SMS, text, to create a username and password. If you select to create an account, VAMS requires a unique email or cell phone number that is not shared with anyone else to be used for your communication preference. You can add additional members to your account by logging in and selecting Add Account Member. This allows you to schedule for others under one email or cell phone number without having to create additional accounts. For a step-by-step guide to adding additional users or members to an existing account, please visit the VAMS support page at covidvaccinefinder.ct.gov/VAMS. If you select No, you will not create an account and will only receive communications to your preferred method of contact about your scheduled appointment. Once you have made a selection, click the Next button. Here you will review the information you provided and click the Submit button to schedule your appointment. Once you have completed the process within the 20-minute time frame, you will be shown an appointment confirmation screen and can print the appointment details. You will also be sent your appointment confirmation information to your preferred method of contact, email, or text. If you have chosen to create an account with VAMS, you will receive a communication to your preferred method of contact containing a link to create your account. If a friend or a family member forwarded you their link from their own submission, it will not work. The email or SMS containing the link may be directed to your email or text messaging's junk or spam folders. Therefore, please check these folders frequently. You will then be prompted to retrieve a code that will be emailed or texted to you. This is a one-time PIN passcode that must be put into your registration. Next, you will need to create a password using the formatting indicated on the screen. Store this in a safe place. Check the box if you agree to the terms listed in the warning, and then click the Create Account button. If you created an account, you will click the VAMS Recipient Login button to log into your account and manage your appointments. If you have created an appointment as a guest user in VAMS and need to manage your current appointment, you will click the Manage Appointments button on the main VAMS page. You will enter your personal information, including your preferred contact method, and click Continue. VAMS will send a verification code to your preferred contact method that must be entered before you can manage your appointments. 12 hours prior to your vaccination appointment, you will receive an appointment reminder with a link to complete your pre-vaccination questionnaire. You must complete the questionnaire and check the box acknowledging receipt of vaccine information prior to receiving the vaccine. This concludes our walkthrough of the VAMS system. If you need additional assistance, please go to ct.gov/COVID vaccine. Thank you.